Hello and welcome back. We're going to continue on technology, and this time I'm using the Mercedes Benz, yeah, Mercedes new Actros. So let's drive. I'm going to take a drive down to Heilbronn, carrying a...
Time to hit the road.
Just around the corner.
Turn right. Go straight on. Keep right, and then turn right. Turn right. Finally, we are here.
Yeah, I've decided to remove all the modded voice packs. And only, let's see, this one, this one goes long. So, long way down. So, 8 hours down to Heilbronn. Using the triple chassis because some of Jazzy Car trailers are very heavy, heavy haulage. There's our trailer there, one of Jazzy Cat. I'm only using Jazzy Car trailers this time, no additional packs. I'm glad I did. You can feel the weight of the trailer. So using triple chassis is worth it with Jazzy Cat. Oh, only 7 tons. So yeah, it wasn't her. I felt the trailer go, another trailer, the truck rise and the trailer
turn left.
Yeah, I'll be using different types of skin packs for the truck. So you'll see me change skins each trip. Yeah, for this I have to put on the
go straight on. Keep right and then turn right. Turn right. Keep right and then turn right. Turn right. Keep right and then turn right. Keep left.
Yeah, so we're heading further down into Germany, so we're staying inside Germany this time. AI pack from Steam. This is Transit Vans. You can see like this one here. This is from the pack, Company Vans. Now I've decided to put American Truck Simulator on a little pause because yeah, I've been a bit tired of driving to the same cities all the time. So when new content comes, then I'll go back to American Truck Simulator, like when Utah comes. Otherwise, yeah, I'll be playing American Euro Truck for the next few months. Yeah, I'll try to use coast to coast, but yeah, nothing much there. Same copy and paste cities, so yeah, nothing there. Yeah, I'll have to reduce the speed, the rain a bit when I'm done next video.
Keep left.
So in a few days time, then I'll be changing over to winter mod. Because I think winter, autumn, or the fall mod, depending on which one is available. As you're on the 22nd, then one of the other seasons starts. autumn starting, I think, on the 22nd. So I'll be changing over to the autumn mod with the trees and different types of trees, dead leaves and stuff. Then when winter comes,
keep left. Keep right and then turn right. Turn right. Keep left and then continue straight on. go straight on.
Inside New Germany. Take the screenshot. 11 or 12. Go straight on. Go straight on. Keep left and then continue straight on. Go straight on. Nice to drive inside Germany and not have the single lane drop offs anymore. I like this. This used to be a single lane before. Now it's double. Screenshot once I get on a straightway.
Keep left.
Yeah. Oh yeah. You have to go wide on this one. screenshot there. Top down. So we're 2.5 hours out. Yeah, I haven't been speeding, mostly keeping it to 90.
Keep left.
Yeah, I'll be able to take another journey after this. See what time I reach.
Keep right and then turn right. Turn right. Keep right and then turn right. Turn right. keep left. Keep right, and then exit right. Exit right. Keep right, and then turn right.
For this narrow road.
Keep right and then turn right. Turn right. Keep right, and then turn right. Turn right. Get ready to turn left. Turn left. Go straight on and then turn left. Turn left. Ready to turn right. Turn right. Get ready to turn left. Turn left. Safe and sound.
Yeah. Yeah, good journey there. So I'll do another one. Let's see what we can get from here. Down the road.
Okay, here we go. Turn right.
Let's see if they'll move.
Turn left. Ready to turn right. Turn right and then continue straight on. Go straight on.
So we arrived there around 5 o'clock in the PM.
Get ready to turn left. Turn left. Get ready to turn right. Turn right. At the roundabout, take the second exit.
I'm guessing the it'll expire, the trailer.
Exit now. Get ready to turn right. Turn right. It was a nice ride.
It's still there. So just bear down to Zurich. To take off the advanced coupling to connect to this. Won't be able to make that. Let me take off the advanced coupling first.
Hit the road.
Yep, so let me turn off the turn it back on. Yeah, so let's go.
Reroute.
Oops, my bad.
At the roundabout, take the first exit. Exit now. Turn left. ready to turn left. Turn left. To turn left. Turn left. Keep right and then exit right. Exit.
Came right. All the way from over there. Able to see the yard we picked up the trailer from.
Keep left.
Take the screenshot out here. Double screenshot today. Yeah, the trailer is fitting. King Cargo. And the trailer is Mammoth. Tried to do some longer journeys, 15 hours and stuff. Yeah.
keep left and then continue straight on. Go straight on. Go straight on. Go straight on. Get ready to turn right. Turn right. Keep right. Turn right. Keep left and then turn left. Turn left.
The engine in this Mercedes is sounding very bad. Yeah, not that good.
Keep left and then turn left. Turn left. Get ready to turn left. Turn left. You have arrived at your destination. Your route guidance is now finished. Thank you.
Yeah. Yeah, so a good journey there. So yeah, I'd like to thank you for watching, and I'll see you again next time. Bye for now.